area for weapons and ammo. There's no telling when that thing could return. You, contact HQ. Have them send medics immediately.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
We just got our asses handed to us. Some creature ambushed my team. It must be guarding the towers.
Yeah?
Hold up, Marine. I managed to snag a few cohesion inducers from the weapons locker. Here, this ought to make your hyperblaster a little more useful in tight spots.
Oh, they bomb.
Damn, what a mess! That tower guardian tore through us like a tornado of knives. All right, Strauss, both Kane and I are in the data storage tower. What now?
Greetings, Corporal Rhodes. You must locate the security interfaces. There is one at the top of each tower that must be disabled to gain access to the core. But be careful, only Corporal Kane can access them.
Will do, Rhodes out. You heard the man. Let's find that security station.
Sure. I don't like those bridge thingies.
This one's all mine.
This is Magnus Squad in the hangar. We're being spotted here.
For someone who says, this one's all mine, a lot of times,
oh, man.
You didn't
incredible.
Do shit!
Look at all this!
Look at that nicely drawn
shit.
Background.
I think I can see my house from here.
Let's get you to that security interface at the top of this tower.
I can hear what it says. It says. Look, they're even upside down.
Security interface for the data storage is disabled. up.
Squad. We've taken heavy casualties and need an evac at the bridge.
Scorpion, no evac units are in your immediate area. Secure the bridge control room and sit tight.
Secure the bridge? What the hell with? There's only two of us left.
Do the best you can, Scorpion. An evac unit is en route. HQ out.
Oh, they're gonna keep setting up traps, aren't they?
Yeah.
the bastards did to the rest of our squad. Now we're just trying to get out of here. And you're probably looking to get to the next tower. Come with us. We have orders to secure the bridge control center. From there, you should be able to find a tram.
Hear that? Let's go right out of this hellhole.
Shit! It's a strong transport! Look out!
Having a bad time over here. Or a fun time, depends on how you look at it. What the?
This off a dead Strog. It'll make your lightning gun damage multiple targets. Give it a try.
Costed me way too much. Way too much!
We kicked their asses. Good! Okay, Kane. Head upstairs and find a way to extend the bridge to the hub area. I'll stay here and guard your back.
Oh, shut up! Oh. Back! One modifier, fancy bridge.
Corporal Kane, let's head back outside and sweep the area. We've got to secure the bridge. Kane, you lead. There, finished. Now, try to be more careful.
The reason you guys are still alive is because you guys can be useful to me.
Hope you like game, freak.
You startled me! I actually did, though.
Lieutenant Morris, this is Cortez again. I am nearing the tram hub, but it will still be a while before I make it to the processing tower. I copy that. Just get there as soon as you can. Morris, out.
guy on the trams having the time of his life. That leads somewhere. That leads nowhere.
Okay. You were quite lucky I did not shoot you when I first had that strong face of yours in my crosshairs. But then, had I killed you, I would have lost the bet with Rhodes, and that would not do. I am on my way to the processing tower. Why don't you accompany me? But before we can proceed, this tram must be rotated in the proper direction.
God.
Lead the way and let-
Fine. He left. Yeah, that ain't good. This guy's dead.
You're the talent for killing Strog. Excellent. This looks to be the hub control room. See if you can find some way to rotate the tram. Very good, Kay. The tram is now facing the right direction. but it appears the track is damaged. Perhaps we can use some of the Strog repair bots to fix the track. There is a door leading to a construction site below the track. You may be able to acquire some repair bots there. I will remain here and guard the track.
One. Right. One though. Knight, who are you? So we're not the problem here.
Thank you.
you're not doing anything specific with that plate. And why are they starting to sound like the people from Half-Life? I could... Oh, pfft.
I must apologize.
Apologize for what? Big gun. Hehehehe. Yes, we are.
Yes. Arrived.
Okay, drop off Kane. You're needed at the networking tower right away. Kane has to take care of the security station at the top of the processing tower.
But I had hoped to stay with Kane.
No can do, Alex. Sledge will be here soon enough to lend Kane a hand. Kane, this is Morse. Data processing tower's shut down. Looks like the Strog are trying to stop us from reaching the core. You'll have to find a way to bring it back online. Sledge is on his way. He should rendezvous with you shortly. Good luck. Morris out.
I think I said no to the repair drone. trust this place at all.
They will not have died in vain. Let us find the security interface at the top of this tower. Lead away!
Gentlemen, Strauss has finally arrived at the networking tower. This mission is going to get more technical, so I'm handing over communications to him. Good luck, guys. Get this mission done.
I don't like this. At all.
Greetings, this is Strauss. I have finally been able to hack into the Nexus. Soon I will know all there is to know about the tower you're in. The launch machines in the area you've just entered are data pumps. They move information from the networking tower to the storage tower. This is a very vital area to destroy, so expect to meet strong resistance.
Of damage output that guy did.
Greetings, this is Strauss. I have finally been able to hack into the Nexus. Soon I will know all there is to know about the tower you're in. The launch machines in the area you've just entered are data pumps. They move information from the networking tower to the storage tower. This is a very vital area to the Strog, so expect to meet strong resistance.
Oh. Fine, fuck it.
Well, that was certainly entertaining.
Don't tempt me! Bam, 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 ba da bam, ba da dum, bam, 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 ba da dum, ba da dum, ba dum, bam, 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 ba da 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 dum.
Multiple hull breaches on 460.
What?
What are those devices on the ceiling?
They are information routers, but they appear to be out of alignment. Kane should be able to use the consoles to correct this problem. The data stream you see will act as a guide. Once its path is corrected, the stream will lead you to the top floors of the processing tower.
Imagine just... And I couldn't do any data anymore. Like, problem solved. Also, 1986. Wasn't that... There's something with this number.
We will be having some help very soon.
Hands against the wall! Let the rest of you... Gay! Well then!
that, King? It appears we will be having some help very soon.
Unable to proceed.
There is nothing I can do for you in that section.
Very well done, Kane. Let's go.
I hate those.
I'm no Strauss, but I believe that router is also damaged.
I can hear you! Oh cool, we're gonna play a game. Where are we gonna lead this to, though?
Thank you.
Ba-ba-ba-da. I want back up. Just gonna check if there's more here. No. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna leave it at that. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.